We've tried breast milk, we've tried blood, we've tried a bunch of things. Now let's try Elmer's glue. My only fear was getting it stuck to the pan and not be able to remove it. That first scrape was relieving. Surprisingly, it was so smooth and worked really great. If it was edible, I would definitely use it. Even glue got us perfect rolls.